So I've been testing the Nike Method Matter M512 putter, and I have to say I really, really like it. Similar to the other putter in this sort of range, there is quite a lot of offset. Offset basically means that the leading edge of the putter, so the actual impact area, is set a significant distance behind the club shaft. And that's quite notable when you address the golf ball. What it does is it sets your hands a little bit more forward of the club face at setup and in turn at impact. I was really, really surprised with how good this putter felt and how well it rolled the golf ball. The putter is designed to increase the MOI. MOI is the club's resistance to twisting. And if you are the kind of golfer out there who's not massively confident with your putting, this is the type of club that's going to help you. The club head therefore gets a little bit larger, so the distance between the leading edge and the trail edge gets greater. And what that allows Nike to do is put a slightly more extended alignment aid on there. So whilst increasing the MOI, they also increase the ability to aim this putter correctly. The longer the alignment aid, for the majority of golfers, that's going to be easy for you to aim it. So you've got a putter here which has got high MOI, it's got really good alignment aid, it's got great feel, and I actually think it looks like a really quality product with the black head and the contrasting white line and red impact area.